Hi guys, Colsey, and today, as you can tell, we're going to be playing a little bit more VR. I bought myself a new VR game for the Oculus 2, the Oculus Quest 2, and it's a little bit of a chill game. I figured today I feel like just having something, you know, simple, easy, relaxing and chill to play. So we're going to be playing some Walkabout Golf. Shall we get into the game? Yes, we shall.
That's right, we're going to be playing some mini golf. I believe I am in vaguely the center of my zone, and hopefully I'm going to continue looking towards the camera. But if I mess that up, I apologize.
I've got two cameras. I've got my main camera, and I've also got a webcam turned sideways to hopefully get more of my amazing putting skills. So far, bloody lovely place. Like, if I just turn around with the stick, this is... what a lovely place to be at. It's a beautiful sea. And it's a lovely little island. Right, anyway, gonna play single player just so that I don't annoy anybody else and ruin their game. I felt like Bina's already in this tropical lovely island where there's a pirate ship. We should try Tourist Trap. Let's just play around. Let's play around, shall we? Jesus, hello. Right, so we can swap hands depending on which way we golf. I guess I can put this controller down. I don't need that controller because we're playing golf, so we're playing one-handed. Right, there's the hole, and there's the putt. That wasn't awful. That wasn't bad. That wasn't the worst swing ever. Right. Now, I realise I might end up looking the wrong way on the camera, and I apologise if that is the case, but I'm going to try my best to still sort of face the camera. Okay, the putter will automatically adjust to the correct length. Oh, so if I'm super tall... yeah, that means like little babies can play. Let's do a little baby swing. Boop. Baby swing for the win! Golf clap, golf clap. Trigger to align your ball automatically. Oh, I see, that's good. Right, so I can just press trigger. And then turn. Can I turn? What the hell's this? I was just teleport. I hit the ball by accident. Oh, that was a bad. That was a, how do I? Okay, so we're aligning the ball. Okay, right, okay, I'm gonna do my best. It's kind of awkward to angle it, right. We're gonna bank off over there. Over there. Can't really point with this hand because you can't see it in game, but over there. Ooh! Well, I mean, that was what I intended. Pretty close to the hole. I don't know, is there a par? Are there pars on these? What's this, a par what? I'm all backwards. I'm all backwards. This is, it's a great game. It's just hard to recall. Ready? Oh! I missed. And there's the putt. There's the putt, my boys. Double bogey. Okay, not ideal then, really. We're going to go there. Boosh. Boosh. So the idea, we're going to go straight up here. We're going to bank off that little piece of wood straight into that hole. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Oh, that was not enough hardness. Can I just stop it? Okay, what happens if it goes off? Oh, it just respawns. Okay, right. Right, I'm gonna give it a bit of a harder swing. Now, when I said bit, oh my God, that was bloody great. Tiny little putt. And we're in, what was that? Look at your wrist of hole info. Oh shit! Okay, that's useful information. So, this is hole four. I believe this is hole four. It's a par three. Oh crap. Okay, let's... which one do we want to go down? We want to go down this one, I guess, because that kind of goes more directly to the hole. So, aiming for the left-hand side hole here. I'm going to become a golf pro after this. Ready? Are we ready? Oh my God, middle hole. Okay, middle hole will do. It kind of gets us in the same zone, I guess. Oh, not bad, not bad. Right, now is this, that is kind of in line, I reckon I can do it. Not if I do that though, not if I play like that, that was shocking. I apologise, that was too hard. Right, I'm really, I'm screwing this. What's this, par three? Well, I'm already on four, so I'm already kind of buggered. That one was good though. Bank it off there, in the hole, simples. You would think. Oh! Yeah, that's in the water. Right, we'll try, is that's a stroke, yep. Okay, fair enough. I mean, that's how, God damn it! That's how golf works.
Just do a one-handed.
Oh my god, I yeet. Can I?
I wonder how hard.
Right, there's nothing in my way, right?
No.
Good,
right. Let's do a full-on golf swing. Oh, I missed it. Okay. It doesn't. Do you disintegrate if you go too fast?
I want to do a.
You just went through the ball!
Oh, that was a good one.
Do it again? Do it again?
I wish I knew where it went.
Okay, right. Well, back to mini golf, I guess.
If I wanted to play driving range, I should have got a different game. That was a good hit, though.
That was good. I mean, it probably wasn't a good score, but that was a perfect hit. Did you see? Did you see how much of a perfect hit that was? That was insane.
Right, there is a water trap hole thing, so we're going to go around it.
That was not a bad hit. That's not bad. That was not bad. What's this?
Par 3. Now, we could make this in 2. With a decent putt here from your boy.
Oh, and he sunk it. Golf clap.
Woo!
There were small fireworks there for my birdie.
What's that? Hey! Hey, there's a golf ball under there.
Hello? Hello? I see you! I see you though! Oh shit! Oh my fucking god!
Well, that's my full score, and I can see the entire island.
Pick up lost ball. What's that button?
Okay, well, I've accidentally gone to God menu, which is amazing. Can I just, like, I wish I could just put myself down where I wanted, right? I guess click that.
What did that do? What is this? Oh my, I can watch myself putt? Sick putt, bruv. Sick putt. Look at it. Look at him.
I could watch that all day, son. Right.
Lost ball added to collection. Okay, I had to pull down on the stick. Okay, right. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good.
There's two holes. Well, we're going to check these. I'm going to guess that one's bullshit. Or are they both okay?
Well, they're both okay. They've just come out of different places. We want to aim for the far one, preferably, because it's going to get us nearer the hole. Or a hole in one, potentially.
That is a good hit. Bloody good hit, if I do say so myself.
Right. Now, just a little weenie tap in there. Straight in the hole. Straight in the hole. Straight in the... You son of a bitch. I guess... I bet this is par 3. Yeah, par 3. Okay, we're going to get it in par.
Par... That's okay, I'll take a par. I'll take par. Par's pretty good.
This one, I guess, there's no area to bounce off, really, so it's merely just hitting it and sort of not hitting it too hard, I guess, is the aim. So, just give it that.
That's not bad, that's pretty good. That was pretty fucking good lining up.
Right, if I can get this in, I'm a genius.
And I've beansed it. Yeah, that's too far.
Okay, right, well, I guess we go again. Less power on this one, though, maybe.
Okay, that is less power. That is getting us closer.
I guess the par 3 kind of makes sense in that case. Oh, yes. Golf clap to me.
Okay, got some obstacles here. I'm going to
try and whip it around the outside, just kind of hug the edge and go around is my plan, anyway.
Well...
Oh shit! There's a cheat path! I didn't even see that. Okay, screw that plan. Screw the whole whacking it around the edge plan. We're gonna go across the beam. Oh! Okay, we're doing it. I don't care how long this takes me. This is a par 3. Everything's a par 3, it appears. Yes! Okay, that made it. That's good. We're good. Oh! That was close, mate.
You're taking the piss, mate.
Taking the goddamn piss with that one, son. I balls that up. Better. That was not good. That was, what, 6 strokes?
Jesus. Okay, so we either go loopity-loopy, or we go down the hole. Now, what does down the hole get us? Oh, down the hole gets us straight there. I guess it's, you're aiming for the hole, but if you go too far, you've got to go all the way around, I guess is, that's the theory with it. We ready? That's a good putt. That's a great putt. Okay, that was good. Pretty good. Gotta say, pretty happy with that. Is that birdie? Whee! Birdie! Yes, it was. Okay, what hole are we on now? Hole 11. Okay, are these 18 holes, I assume? That's like standard golf, right? 18 holes? Okay. So we've got a bit of a downy-uppity bridge thing. So we're just going to give it a clap. Smack it. A tiny bit more, hole in one. That was the most perfect putt from there. That was great. I wish I was this good at like putting in real life. I suck at this. We want to hit it so it goes down the front funnel, basically. I say front funnel, middle bit, because that leads straight to the hole. Either way, that side or that side, we're going to have to get it out of these little areas. Okie dokie, right. So sort of a medium hit would be my recommendation to myself. Pretty good. Pretty good. You know what? Happy with that. More than happy with that. That was shit. But the first hit was good, but the second one, I sort of bollocks to myself. Still going to be par though, isn't it? Is it par? It's a par. I'm up 7 on this round. Probably not awful. Right, so we just want to go up and around the bridge. Fairly simple. Give it a decent smack so it gets sort of some decent speed. Ooh, pretty close. All right, a little far from the hole. It's going to be quite a long putt, which classically not great at. Oh, although that was a good putt. I got it. Birdie, nice. That was a good putt. Oh, this is cool. Look, we're sort of we're putting through the middle of a broken pirate ship. That's a cool thing. Right, so we just smack it off this edge, basically, don't we? It's less putting and more, like, give it a decent hit. That was too much. Okay, that was too, I don't realise my own strength sometimes, you know? I think that was about the same strength. Nope, that one was better because we actually made it down here. Okay, that's good. Right, and just a tiny putt, and we're in. Is that par? That was a birdie. Oh, I mistook my own amount of strokes there. Right, we're over there next. Ooh, so we got an anchor and we got a chest. So we got to bank it up, come down, bank it up, come down. Got it. Okay, I need to, oh, piss off. Okay, we're trying to rearrange myself. I kind of ballsed up that one. Oh God, I've gone to big mode. Where am I? I'm down here. Well, I think it literally, does it make me stand on the hole I'm at the minute? I think it does. I'm up 5, past 57, and I'm up 47. I could do it. I could do this, right. Kind of that. Okay, that's up and round. I don't feel like I'm gonna get par on this one, to be honest, purely because, well, I ballsed up that first hit. And it's quite difficult. Had obstacles to avoid. But a good putt at the end. Was that a 4? Yeah, bogey. That was a 4. Where next? I could teleport, but we're going to take this one and a little walk. Do-do-do-do-do. Walking up the stairs. We're going to enjoy the island a bit, you know? Like, look at this place. This place is goddamn beautiful. Right, up more stairs, I guess. Do-do-do-do-do. It's probably a lost ball somewhere around here, like in between the stairs or something. This is like super cool though. Look at this. Look at it. I could not imagine a nicer place to be right now. Stupid lockdown and we're stuck at home. Yeah, I'm playing golf on a beautiful tropical island. I win, basically, is what I'm saying. Right, so this one, it's got a little mound that we need to get over. Other than that, pretty standard. And, oh, dude, that was close. I made it to like the top ridge. Oh, that was shocking.
par three.
Yeah, of course it's a fucking par three. The automatic, like, lining up works pretty good most of the time. It's just occasionally I feel like I'm a bit over the ball. Oh my god, I did not just hit it over. Oh, I hate it. Oh my god, I didn't get... Okay, right, you know what I said earlier, that it's possible that I could make under the par for the whole round? Yeah, no. Oh, that's too hard. That's too hard. Oh my god, that wasn't too hard? Dude, how many strokes? Five. Yeah, double bogey. We're probably not going to make it over the whole thing. Like, under the whole course par, because of things like that. We just got to make it around there. Basically, we can't stop on there because it's just going to go in that river and flow away. So, good hit, good hit, good hit. Oh, dude, that was close to a hole in one. That's pretty close. It went right by it. And a good putt there. Good putt there for a birdie. Nice. What hole are we on? Oh, hole 18. This is the last hole. I don't even know how long I've been recording for. Feels like no time at all, because it's been super fun. Before I finish and do the 18th hole, I have told Jake about this. You can get this for Oculus Rift as well. I believe it's actually free for the Oculus Rift. I had to pay for it. It was about £7 after I got a small discount or something. But it's free for Rift, so I'm going to have to get Jake to get this. If you want to see me and some other people play some mini golf, then please do let me know. I'll probably grab Jake and we'll just hang out and play some mini golf together. But if you want to see that, let me know in the comments. And like this video and subscribe, and we'll do that. Right, anyway, on to the 18th hole from the top of the mountain. Oh, this is going to be sick, isn't it? Let's have a look. It's going to like trickle down. Where's the freaking flag? So it trickles down there, and then it goes down there, and then it goes down here, goes down there, and it odds right there. So, legitimately top of the island to bottom of the island. I reckon hole in one potential. Good hit, good hit, great hit. Great hit, let's meet the ball down here. Come on, ball. Oh, okay, so we have to put it like more times. Is this still a par three? Oh, par six? Dude, we can make up some serious time on this one, because we're going down here. It's going to trickle down here, come out there. I think this is the last drop bit, I think, and then we just got to put it in at the end. So good putt here, great putt, great putt. That's going down, so we'll head down the stairs. lost ball. Ooh, pink ball, I like it. Where's my ball? There's my ball. He's making it. I found the lost ball. Come on, Bally. Yes. Okay, so we're only at three strokes, so we could do this. We could do this in four. This would be my best. This would be two under par. Oh, finishing on a win there. Nice. Eagle. Nice. So we only finished five. Only five over. That's pretty damn good. Okay, well, that was some walkabout mini golf. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I think that's super fun, and I will definitely be playing some more of that. If you want to see more videos of it, even if it's just me single playering playing these courses, then please do let me know in the comments. Also, if you want me to see if I can grab some other people and we'll kind of do like a group game where we're actually playing with a bunch of us, then let me know that as well. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you next time.